big man, the Greek experience, Parker. Tell me what you love about the Greek
Ionian experience. Village or being Greek?
Well, I'll tell you what, let's start with the Ionian Village.
Oh, man.
Is it the way that Nick Savas knows his numbers? How do you say 83, everyone? Mr. Savas didn't know how to do the 80s. He couldn't count that high. So he tells the woman on the phone, Octo Ketria Mazi. Greek school, for God's sake! Oh, 23 is 11! Oh my God. Okay, now. What do you call them? Nick, what are you?
Priest kid?
No, not a priest kid, Nick. Did you go to school? You're graduating seminary?
Next year.
Okay. And you're going to be a priest one day? Oh, Run.
Who's our priest? Some guy named Nick Savas?
No! Please don't do numbers with you!